Sorry, Tucker, but you heard Mahad's announcement. We're facing a Scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die. We all do. If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know. If any one of them jacked up jarheads tries to come for me, they'll be sorry too.
Sorry, Tucker, but you heard Mahad's announcement. We're facing a Scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die. We all do. If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you. I found the crozier, and it's, well, it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
The shuttle readout. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that. Okay, tank's full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. Stupid bloody ancient technology. Oh God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence, and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
launch chamber. All hands, clear the launch chamber. Beginning systems check. Initiating launch protocol. All hands, clear.
Yeah.
we're stuck! If the shuttle launches before it opens!
Son of a bitch! All right, I'll check the gears. Clocking out here.
All hands, clear the launch chamber. Beginning systems check.